This is diversion number 14. Nice diversion based on pentatonic on all black keys. And here it is very important to check which hand plays the note. The stems up will be for the right hand, stems down will be for the left hand. And sometimes it is tricky which hand play above and which play under. So first line is obvious. Then second line. I think the left hand needs to go above. Then vice versa. So here is the second line again. So hands will be moving like this, two notes here, three notes here, two notes here, three notes here. So look again, left, right, left, right, now left, right, left, right, left, and check the fourth measure of second line, left is underneath, left, right, left. So moving like that. Okay, playing again this line slowly. The third line is similar to first. Same thing. Last three measures. Left is above. So we'll look like this. Left, right, left, right, left, right, and then two notes at the end is left. So check again which hand is above, which one is underneath. Please pay attention to the articulation as well. There are connections in between left and right here, but then staccato. Then legato. Needed here. It sounds good without pedaling at all. Thank you very much. Keep practicing.